Hollywood movies have a common story structure. A movie can break these rules, but that has to happen intentionally. The most dramatic, most exciting things usually happen at the climax of the movie, when the central conflict between the protagonist and the antagonist is resolved. The whole movie is building up to that point. The stakes are the highest and the actions are the most outlandish. The whole movie is needed to prepare the audience for this moment to work, because the more dramatic the climax is, the more preparation is needed. The movie not only has to tell you what the stakes of the conflict and the motivations of the characters are, it has to be believable too. Let's play a little game. Let's try to create the most outlandish, the most dramatic climax a movie ever had. We want it to be so much over the top that it would need incredible groundwork to make it believable for the audience. So it's not going to be just one event, but two events at the same time. First, let's look at the genre. This is a sci-fi about the crew of a ship with the captain as the protagonist. Now, what is the most dramatic act that a captain can do, and what is the most extreme thing that can happen to that ship? Anyone who likes this genre knows the self-destruction of the ship, possibly by ramming it into an enemy vessel. You can't get more dramatic than that, it's impossible. And second, just let us pick the most dramatic event in life. What is a more emotional, a more intimate, a more miraculous event than love, sex, friendship, faith, or even death? It is the birth, when a human being comes to life, impacting everyone else around them. So why did anyone think that it's a good idea to have both of these things at the same time in the opening scene? Where do you go from here? What will be the climax if this is literally the first thing you see in the movie? But if the most dramatic scene should be at the climax of the movie, what should be the opening scene? Something that's exciting, interesting, which hooks the audience and introduces the basic conflict and the main characters at the same time. Who are these people? And what does he want? Maybe he will tell us later. We won't see him ever again, I guess. Oh, I understand, he is Kirk, who is a newborn, which means he isn't really a character yet. But the opening scene did one thing right. It introduced us to the mood and theme of the film: reckless violence and senseless hatred.